So for me, getting involved with nonprofit organizations on volunteer time is really driven from my wife, who owns Jackson Hole Family Health. She has her own medical practice in town, her own family practice. And through her, I learned how many organizations she uses in this community. I very much saw a need for health and human service organizations in the Valley and began to get involved with those specifically. And CLC became an opportunity for that when I looked into CLC. And then I was called to become a board member. I'm like, that's what I've been looking for. It was a perfect opportunity to just help out childcare in the Valley. When I first joined the board, I didn't really know about that end of the program or that end of services in our community. I wasn't really sure how all that was tied together. What I got out of volunteering is how to face things you are not comfortable with. Right? I knew nothing about any of these organizations I went into initially, which makes it seem like, how could you be of any help, right? But when you go in and you get inspired by the organization and the staff, you all of a sudden start picking up so much incredible detailed information about how the organizations run, and then be part of helping drive it. That has an energy level to it and fear factor to it as well, you know, that you're going to help drive this organization as well as a board member. So those things inspire me for sure. It's an incredible, inspirational thing to be part of.